How to use MFA authentication for Microsoft Azure Administrator account for free? Yes, Microsoft Azure gives us the ability to use MFA, which means multi-factor authentication, for free, but only for global administrator account. This option is generally available. We don't have to write to the support or run it additionally. All we have to do is indicate which global administrator should have it enabled. We can do it, for example, via portal.azure.com. Now, just open AAD, Azure Active Directory. Select users and pair user MFA. In new tab, you can turn on MFA for your global administrators. Click on view and select only your global administrators. Choose your global administrator and click enable. Enable multi-factor authentication. Close. After returning to the list users, you will see that status has changed to enabled. When your global administrators log in, he will be asked to provide necessary information. When they do this and log in, his status changes from enable to enforce. If you are interested in Azure or AWS cloud, you can visit my blog. On the blog, you will find a lot of informations and many tutorials from cloud and from Kubernetes.